Bonjour and welcome to a new video. In this video, we're gonna tell you everything about the shows in Disneyland Paris. So if you're visiting for the first time ever, or you really wanna enjoy shows, definitely tune in. Hi, my name is Marieke and I'm from Magical Vacation Guide. Here at Magical Vacation Guide, we give you the best tips and tricks to make your Disneyland Paris trip even more magical. In this video, we're gonna talk about shows. And what is the best place to visit a show? Well, behind me, this is the biggest stage of Disneyland Paris and the most huge projection screen you have ever seen. I'm talking about here Central Plaza with the parade and of course the castle with the fireworks. But there are so many more shows to see. So you have all kinds of shows. You have musical shows, you have live action, you have theater on the street, and we're gonna cover them all. Do you want a quick overview of all the shows? The Disneyland Paris app is your base. Here you can see a list of all the shows showcasing the day that you are going with the time frames. And also an important thing before we start explaining all the shows, for most shows, at least musicals and theater shows, you can buy a place to guarantee your seat. You, for 10 or 15 euros, you can guarantee your seat right here. But if you are planning wisely, you don't have to do that. You can stand in the queue for like 30 minutes to 60 minutes prior to the beginning of the show, depends on how crowded it is on the day. So let's find out which shows you can see here in Disneyland Paris. Behind me, you can see that it's getting really crowded, and that's not for no reason. The daily parade, Disney Stars on Parade, begins in just a couple of minutes. So mainly the general rule of thumb is that the daily parade, Disney Stars on Parade, starts at 5:30 p.m. from Fantasyland. That can deviate a little bit throughout the year, especially during special seasons like Christmas or Halloween or during special events. So always check the Disneyland Paris website or the app for the current show times. But mostly it's around 5:30. You definitely want to see the parade like once you are here in the Disneyland parks. It's such a unique experience that not a lot of other theme parks have or are executing it as well as Disney does. So you see all these kinds of floats and dancers and all these characters on the float or besides the float making a party out of that parade. And they have the iconic music on Disney Stars on Parade. You can watch that whole clip of the Disney music. Like, it's 20 minutes. I do that a little bit too often. I love it. It's a unique mix of a theming around the 25 years and creating and merging this with all the stories and the music they already have from that movies. So if you are here in Disneyland Parks, you should definitely do the parade. And if you already had seen it, this is also your chance to do the attractions with a little less crowd. Theater 3, Animagique Theater, you can enjoy maybe the best show that Disneyland Paris has made. I mean, it's either The Lion King or this one. It is a magic show where they perform magic tricks, but it's also a musical where they showcase the best of Disney music in combination of a Mickey Mouse storyline who's trying to become the best sorcerer in the world. It's an inspiration, it's entertainment, and it's so much fun. It's also a little motivation to push yourself to go after your own dreams. The show is rather popular in a day, but if you are here a half hour before, most of the time you are good. Capacity is really good here. They have a full hall where you can sit. Half an hour is mostly pretty good. You have to stand in the line. That is a thing that's in most lines. And it's showcased like 4 or 5 times a day. If you want to put something on your to-do list for a show here in Walt Disney Studios, Mickey and the Magician is the show. It is combined English and French speaking. If you speak either one of them, you're pretty good to understanding what this show is about. So much that you definitely want to see a show here in Disneyland Paris, you definitely can. Here in Walt Disney Studios at Animation Celebration just across Theater One, you can enjoy the Frozen Celebration musical. They have two shows. They have a pre-show and a great show. In the pre-show, Anna, Kristoff and Olaf are gonna prepare you to make Elsa feel good because she's feeling a little down, and you're gonna prepare a song and a dance for her. And in the second show, you're gonna perform it all. It is an interactive show, but don't be fooled. It's a classical sit down situation and the performers on stage. But you're gonna sing and dance together, which is really fun. The show is really, really popular. It is really, really popular. And it's full so very often. So if you want to do that straight away. Put it on your to-do list and get it done, because you'll wait at least an hour here in Walt Disney Studios for the Frozen musical show.
When it comes to negotiating, and I came up short, so... But I'll make it up to you. I promise. Hey, et que dirais-tu d'une petite chanson? Sven, don't you think I'm right? That's once again true, for I'll accept you. You got me. Let's call it a night. Good night. Don't let the frost bite.
Tell me it's a snow monster!
Anna!
Tu m'as fait tellement peur!
Hello! Olaf! Well, of course! Hello, I'm Olaf, and I like warm hugs.
Oh, j'adore tes gros câlins, Olaf, mais tu nous as vraiment surpris.
On Production Courtyard, you can enjoy several shows. And for example, here behind me, you have two amazing shows. The first one is Stitch Live, where you can meet and talk to Stitch. They have English and French shows, and they are communicated through the Disneyland Paris app. The other one is one of our favorites. It's Disney Junior Dream Factory. It's with all these Disney Junior characters. Think of Fancy Nancy and the one from the Gothic school with the rock star. They all have a dream and they wanted to make it come true, but they don't know how, and Mickey and Minnie are gonna help them. It's actually an amazing and really entertaining show, also for adults. Also, the times like Stitch Live are communicated through the Disneyland Paris app, and they don't have a differentiation between English or French. They have it like most shows here, combined.
My name is Miss Ballet, and this is my crew. Welcome to
the Disney Junior Dream Factory.
Vous vous demandez ce que la fabrique des
rêves. Some fancy that everyone should know. A pen is ordinary, a balloon is magnifique. Baby.
Campus, you can enjoy a variety of shows. Here you can meet, interact, party, and fight along your favorite heroes. You can see how Spider-Man takes it up to the villains here on the roof, or Black Panther and Black Widow a little bit over there. And near the Quinjet and on the Central Plaza, you can party along with Guardians of the Galaxy, Peter Quill and Gamora. You can also see Wakandan Warriors, the Dora Milaje. You can also meet in general a lot of characters, like really randomly. We have seen Loki and Thor and Hulk, and when a new movie comes out, they usually introduce that character as a special character for a short amount of period here on Avengers Campus. The only thing is, the times are not communicated. The thing is, when a villain wants to attack, it's not like, oh, I'm gonna be there around 1 to destroy a world, right? No, it's a complete surprise. So just walk around here and let all the shows amaze you.
No. Very funny. Mais il est temps pour nous de partir. C'était un honneur de passer ce moment tous ensemble. Restez forts. N'abandonnez jamais. Be strong and never surrender. Et n'oubliez pas, le plus important dans la vie, c'est la famille. Yes. Farewell, recruits. It was an honor. Adieu, recruits.
Adieu.
If you ever have to decide on doing a show in Disneyland Paris, like, I only have time for one show, which show should I choose? Definitely this one. This one is here in Frontierland and it's called Lion King and the Rhythm of the Pride Lands. It is music which you know from the movies and the Broadway show, and it's showcasing all these different genres. For example, the one with Scar is in a tango. They have amazing dancers, they have amazing stunt people. It is just an amazing show, 10 out of 10. Definitely should do it. Be on time if you want to see it, like half an hour before on less crowded days, an hour before on more crowded days, so you definitely have a spot. And if you don't want to wait, you can always purchase a ticket, which you have guaranteed access to the show. You can do that in the Disneyland Paris app. Central Plaza, you can enjoy the 30th anniversary show of Dreamin' Shine Brighter. You can only enjoy it until the September 30th. It is an amazing party with a lot of dance, and there's so much happening. They're merging all these stories into one big song with the iconic songs Ready for the Ride and Un Monde qui s'illumine, both on Spotify. Definitely listen to it. You can enjoy Dreamin' Shine Brighter in the middle of Central Plaza, but also around Central Plaza. Our suggestion is go into the center. you'll see so much, and mostly enough space so you can switch between the stages, and you can always follow Mickey, for example, or watch different characters do different dances and do different songs. Definitely a must-see before September 30th. Whenever Walt Disney Studios has a nighttime show, it's always projected on the Tower of Terror. Now we have a show, part of the grand finale, which is the Marvel Drone Show. It's only until May, so I don't know if you're gonna see it, but every time there's a special event or there is a special season, the nighttime show will be held here, Production Courtyard, Tower of Terror. Also, when there's like a Pride Festival, that's also on Production Courtyard. It's getting dark and a castle is lighting up, and that means only one thing. The show is about to start in a couple of hours, the amazing show. The fireworks, it is what everyone dreams about of going to Disney. Now is Disney Dreams, and actually it is the first night I'm gonna see it, and I'm so excited because the fireworks are so amazing. If you are here in Disneyland Paris, you should not miss out on the fireworks. And now for the 30th anniversary, they also have a little pre-show, maybe you've heard of it, Disney D-Light with drones. It was one of the first in the world to ever work with drones in such a huge skill show. So now it's getting dark. We have to wait just a couple of hours, but we are there. Entertainment, that is too much for one day. So if you're staying at Disneyland Paris for your trip, definitely stay more than one day just to check out all the shows. On the show, just the best thing about Disneyland Paris, they're so magical, and shows make the stories and fairy tales truly come alive with all the actors and dancers and decor and everything around that. So you definitely should not miss it. So that's it for this video. If you like this video, please give us a thumbs up to our video. And if you always want to be updated when we upload a new video, because we share all these tips and tricks to make your Disneyland Paris vacation even more magical, subscribe to our channel. Honestly, you would help yourself and you would make our day. So that's a win-win. It's a no-brainer. Thank you so much for watching. We hope you have a magical day wherever you are. And we hope to see you in another video. Bye.